This is the Megan competition. The judges are Nan Green, Joy Tonkin, and Kim Nielsen. This is the Red Sable dog class. Number 101, champion Nannertack Sunclif Steuben CD, owner Ray Cunliffe. Number 161, champion Coldstream Concerto Popular, owner Donald and Cecilia Williams. Number 187, champion Heart of Gold Make It So Abby Dose, owner Frank and Connie Haskey and Lisa Phillips. Number 223, champion Garvin's Boutonniere, owner Elizabeth Hillebrand and Gail Garvin. Preliminary round winners 101, 161, and 223. This is the Brindle Dog class. Number 15, champion Anwin Davinich Magic, owner Constance Juan. Number 27, champion Ciridigion Cadwallader, Maria and Brian Wiskowski. Thank you. Number 65, Champion Beluga Artist Proof, owner Pat and Susan Peterson and Pat Santee. Number 89, Champion Trailwind Aberdovey Uotabian Pix, owner Nancy Stockslager. Number 109, Champion Zircon's Cascade Avalanche CGC, owner Eric and Patty Stiegelman. Number 117, Champion Camelot's Tanglewood Cabaret, owner Kimberly and Eric Jacobson. Number 149, Champion Collages Classic Sport Model CDNA, owner Kathy Davis. Number 165, Champion Davenage Victorian Turret, owner Diane Prober. Number 175, Champion Larchmont's Bogus, owner Jackie Schatz. Number 181, Champion Beluga's Bristol Bay Best, owner Sharon Young and Susan Peterson. Number 239, Champion Casserby Keynes McWallace, owner Elizabeth McNair and William Wallace. Number 203, Champion Sister Woods Winsome Will, owner Sam Maria Gardner and Barbara and Roger Schroeder. Thank you. Number 245, Champion Glenn Morris, Suncatcher Personified, owner Glenn Schmitz and Denise Ortman. Number 311, Champion Ulamana Sir Gawain, owner Deborah and Katie Brooks. Number 313, Champion Trailwind Overnight Express, owner Paul and Doris Sloboda. Number 331, Champion Caradoc Up Lecha, owner Roberta Gerlach. Number 337, Champion Zircon's Jack of Hearts, owner Pat Mann, Neela Galvin, and R&E Stuvey. preliminary round winners 65, 117, 165, 203, 239, and 213. This is the black dog class. Number 61, champion Camelot's Midnight Rendezvous, owner Calvin and Edwina McDowell. Number 105, champion Fine Creek's Bentley of Park Forest, owner Jeff and Rena Mays and Ann Taylor. Number 147, champion Dwysand Swerving in My Lane, owner Kathy Davis and David and Vicky Johnson. Number 173, champion Vestavia Brindare Pure Energy, owner Diana Ezel. Number 233, champion Kidwelly Ride-A-Win Chips Ahoy, owner Pat Santee and Nancy and John Babiak. Number 263, champion Collages Next to Nubbin, owner Kathleen Harper DVM and Cindy Jo Brown DVM. Thank you. Number 321, Champion Tafanwear CLF's Night Cruiser, owner Deborah Allen. Number 327, Champion Shadow Walk 5 Estavia Icon, owner Susan and D.A. LaSilla. Number 339, Champion Sisterwood Star Studded, owner Pat Mann and Neela Galvin. Number 79, Champion Simreg Soapers Tried and True, owner Nola Soper and Ingrid Halverson. Preliminary round winners 61, 105, 173, 233, 327, and 339. This is the Blue Merle Dog Class. Number 37, Champion Chasel Silver Lining, owner Jennifer Roberson. Number 49, Champion Camelot's Hobo, owner Judith Jones. Number 57, Champion Aragorn's Elwood Blues, owner Stephen Marianne Gladstone. Number 73, Champion Fine Creek's Court Jester, owner Robin and Adam Frady. Number 91, Champion Sedwig's Cobalt Saloon, owner Laura Bastianello and Scott Blanton. Number 139, Champion Fine Creek's Burton Blue, owner Ted and Jan Pritchard. Number 167, Champion Sisterwood Starry Starry Night, owner Calvin and Edwina McDowell. Number 231, Champion Rideau Top Notch Blue Corian, owner Nancy and John Babiak in Rideau Kennels. Number 237, Champion Fairy Steeds Watch Me Go, owner Deborah Cox. Preliminary round winners 37, 57, 73, 91, and 167.
Will the pretty red ladies please?
This is the red sable bitch class. Number 372, champion 5 Estavia Victorian Lace, owner Susan and Ron Grafe. Number 200, American UKC champion Abidos HG Angel Girl RBD, owner Frank and Connie Haskey.
Oh, my God.
Preliminary round winners 200 and 372. This is the brindle bitch class. Number 14, Champion Collage Stormy Weather, owner Kathleen Harper and Cindy Jo Brown, DBM. Number 36, Champion Smokin' Hot Triple Spicy, owner Carolyn Fricky, Donna Daniels, and Janine Jones. Number 38, Champion Ann Wynn Menahune CGC, owner Ronald and Joanne Pape. Number 70, Champion Lan Brin's Taipin Twinpin, owner Barbara Brown.
Thank you.
Number 98, Champion C, Missed Kiss and Tell. Owner Carolyn and Amanda Cannon. Number 108, Champion Specker Nick Gem O'Shamrock. Owner Diane Barnes Webster. Number 146, Champion Tuckaway Southern Star, owner Harriet Tucker. Number 152, Champion Woodrose Ad Lib O McLee, owner Karen Lyons and Leah James. Number 154, Champion Coldstream Dulcinea, owner Donald and Cecilia Williams. Number 176, Champion Raconteur Poet Song, owner Vivian and Molly Moran. Thank you. Number 192, Champion Beluga Cosette of Rydwen, owner Pat and Susan Peterson and Pat Santee. Number 194, Champion Nicholas Guardian Angel, owner Sharon Young. Number 218, Champion Larchmont's Reese's Bits, owner Diane Prober. Number 248, Champion Fine Creek's Favolosa, owner Dobby Bassett. Number 258, Champion Claymore's Diamond Jubilee, owner Janet and Tom Stewart. Number 264, Champion Honors Rose at Hopewell, owner Randlin Kramer. Number 284, Champion Collage Summer Breeze, owner Kathleen Harper and Cindy Jo Brown, DVM.
Number 285,
Number 300, Champion Ridowin, Bansy Felon Corwind, owner Stephen Linda Donaldson and Pat Santee. Number 328, Champion Sierra's Pride and Joy, owner Kim Santos and Kathy Steele. Number 330, Champion Shamrock Black Morgania, owner Diane Webster. Number 360, Champion Karina Too Much Chianti, owner Tracy and Kim Zeitz and Tom. Number 364, Champion Trailwind Odyssey, owner MD Heaney, ND Senecal, and Gene Clifford. Number 374, Champion Wood Shars I Love Lucy, owner Ronald and Susan Grafe. Number 382, Champion Ulamana's Electric Shock, owner Deborah and Katie Brooks. Number 416, Champion Davenich Glenmar Diamond Lil, owner Glenn Schmitz and Denise Zortman.
So that you don't panic unnecessarily, there will be plenty of time for everybody to eat. Black bitch owners will be allowed to finish their dinner. We will not start judging back up until 8:30. That's a promise.
Number 414, Champion Trailwind Mae West, owner Paula O'Donnell. Number 432, Champion Davenich Rockamundo, owner Ronald and Joanne Pape. Number 454, Champion 5 Vestavia Good Gracious, owner C. Oaks Klein, P. Ormos, and K. Fitzgerald. Number 456, Champion Rideau-N Darling Daphne, owner Gail and Robert Lynch.
Thank you.
Preliminary round winners 103, 218, 264, 300, 360, 414, and 416.
Thank you.
This is the Black Bitch class. Number 126, champion Kidwelly Penny's Jubilee, owner John and Nancy Babiak. Number 142, champion Dwysand's Victory Lane, owner Kathy and John Hanna. Number 164, champion Garvin's Tailor Made, owner Ted and Jan Pritchard. Number 250, champion Dobcar's Mighty Aphrodite, owner Mrs. Dobby Bassett. Number 418, champion Zircon's Kokomo, owner Elizabeth Hillebrand and Kathy Davis. Number 426, Champion Sisterwood Star Spectacular, owner Pat Mann and Neela Galvin. Preliminary round winners 142, 164, 250, and 426. This is the Blue Merle Bitch class. Number 82, Champion Nabs 52 Pickup Blues, owner Deborah Brooks and Nancy Buckland. Number 180, American Canadian International Champion Smoking Piper Blue, owner Carolyn Karen Fricke and Genevieve Ritterhoff. Number 188, Champion Hedgerow BJ's Apple Pie, owner Beth Magnus. Number 320, Champion Live Oak Cover Girl Christy, owner Andrea Ryan and Carolyn Fricke.
Thank you.
Number 344, Champion Pecan Valley to Funrear Cinderly, owner Mary Beloff. Number 346, Champion Springshire to Funrear Vivienne, owner Mary and Frank Beloff and Edward and Nancy Warzak. Preliminary round winners 188, 320, 344, 346. This is the judging for best red sable dog.
Oh!
Best Red Sable Dog, number 101, champion Nanertac Suncliffe Steuben CD. Runner-up, number 223, champion Garvin's Boutonniere. This is the judging for Best Brindle Dog. Best Brindle Dog, number 203, champion Sisterwood's Winsome Will. Runner-up, number 65, champion Beluga Artist Proof. This is the judging for Best Black Dog. Keep going. Best Black Dog, number 173, Champion Vestavia Brindeer Pure Energy. Runner-up, number 105, Champion Fine Creeks Bentley of Park Forest. This is the judging for Best Blue Merle Dog. Thank you.
Bob, number 167.
Best Blue Merle Dog, number 167, champion Sisterwood Starry Starry Night. Runner-up, number 91, champion Sedwig's Cobalt Saloon. This is the judging for Best Red Sable Bitch. Best Red Sable Bitch, number 372, champion 5 Estavia Victorian Lace. Runner-up, number 200, champion Abydos HG Angel Girl RBD. This is the judging for Best Brindle Bitch.
Thank you.
Best Brindle Bitch, number 108, champion Speckernick Gem O'Shamrock. Runner-up, number 218, champion Larchmont's Reese's Bits. This is the judging for Best Black Bitch. Best Black Bitch, number 164, champion Garvin's TaylorMade. Runner-up, number 250, champion Dobcar's Mighty Aphrodite. This is the judging for Best Blue Merle Bitch. Best Blue Merle Bitch, number 346, champion Springshire to Fornware Vivienne. Runner-up, number 320, champion Live Oak Cover Girl Christy.
Runner-up is 320.
This is the judging for Best Cardigan Welsh Corgi. Best Cardigan and Megan Competition Number 203, Champion Sister Woods Winsome Will.
Runner-up.
Runner-up number 167, Champion Sister Woods Starry Starry Night.
Opposite sex to pick.
Best of Opposite Sex, number 108, Champion Speckernick Gem O'Shamrock.
108, and the Emerald Dog who was runner-up is 167.
Thank you.
the Danish Corgi Club. We have a trophy from
Will,
best breed, and has a box in the
face. Thank you.
End of the Megan tape.